Hello friends, today I'll show you how to remove the complete interior light. Okay, first what you need to do it. This came off, must be very careful. I'll show you afterward how to. You must put something, a screwdriver or a removal tool here and push. And after that you release this. But first, I'll put it back to show you. First you need to remove this cover, okay? You must just pull. From this side, push here down, the other side also. Okay, the back is released. After that, here. It's not came so easy. I'll try on this side. This is came easy. Be very careful. Okay. Nothing is broken, I'll show you after. Here put a screwdriver, how you saw the first time, and push, and it will came like this. It's not very hard. And after that, you can remove the whole thing by pushing up. I took the camera to show you. Wait a moment. Okay, here. On the front, wait a moment. You see this mechanism? If you push this black thing, it will move. You see? And you have two clips. One here. You see? You release both of them. But first, here on the top, I don't think you can see. Okay, here on the top, you see this plastic cover? It have these clips, one, two, and in the back, another two that came in this white thing. But this is not important. Okay, you see the mechanism that came? This came here and it is easy. You must unplug all the wires and after that you can change everything you want to this. You can unscrew all the screws. If you want to change the bulb, you can do it from here and from here. And this is it, how you remove the interior lighting. Thank you and bye bye.